Good evening. My name is Kevin Walsh. I want to welcome you on behalf of the State Historical Society of Missouri and Missouri 2021, celebration of 200 years of statehood for our great state. Tonight is an evening of Missouri music. We'll take you, in a sense, coast to coast on Missouri music, if you'll forgive the analogy, whether it be by genre or geography. We're going to go from St. Louis to Kansas City, straight across the state. The first act up is a blues act. I've always defined blues as a dignified response to an undignified situation, and these guys fit the bill. I always accepted St. Louis from the rest of Missouri's blues music scene anyway, because it's so illustrious as a standalone. It's part of, we're used to lateral migration from Appalachia and the upland south, and that affects our music. Actually, there's another migration that affects us periodically, and that's the African-American migration north from the Delta to Memphis, an important stop in St. Louis where people like Little Milton, Ike Turner, Chuck Berry got their careers together before heading to Chicago to really change the face of American music. The rest of the state, I think that we are much more southern and behind the beat. These guys really caught my ear, though. Dylan is not an exception, but he is an exceptional musician. He's been playing since he was very young. He's been on stage since he was 16. He's from Cahokia originally, but now lives in St. Louis, and he came up as part of the scene that is tumultuous. This is where you make your bones in Missouri. John Mays, BB's Roots, BB's Soup, BB's Soup and Barbecue, is it?
BB's Jazz, Blues, and Soup.
That's right. BB's Jazz, Blues, and Soup. I want to get the name right because the place is an institution and the scene around it is a tough one, and these guys kind of dominate it. That's right. I was going to say what caught my eye about you, and I mentioned it before. Ordinarily, blues musicians, I noticed he was, first of all, that he was young, but also that he played Johnny Taylor. Not little Johnny Taylor, not you're going to lose your good thing, Johnny Taylor, but Who's Making Love? Smooth Johnny Taylor from Memphis, you know? And I thought, well, this kid gets it. And the more I listened to it, the more I realized he does. He's really a talented, talented guy. So please welcome warmly. I wanted to mention also that they're playing the Open Highway Music Festival in Chesterfield tomorrow if you like what you hear. But in the meantime, enjoy Charlie Triplett.
How y'all doing tonight? I'll give you some blues tonight. I see a few familiar faces in the crowd. I lose my self-control. That's what love will do for you. That's what love will make you do. Oh yeah. No matter how hard I fight, baby, I'm still in love with you. Listen. If you ever need, there's no limit to what I do. I work 8 days a week. And When they speak of beauty, you can stand a test of yesterday. When they talk about making love, baby, you're the best, yes you are. I don't want to brag about you too much or give others ideas, so I'm trying hard to express myself. Baby, that's the way I feel. No matter how hard I fight, baby, I'm still in love with you. Doing Columbia, Missouri. It is certainly awesome and great to be here tonight for this joyous occasion. It has been a crazy ride thus far since, like he said, since I started over at BB's doing small things, it's been a ride. And I've been very patient, but look at me now. I mean, like I'm doing so much better and I feel it. I feel the growth, feel the change. All righty. This song was written by a St. Louis native that goes by the name of David D. I learned a lot of things from him. This is one of the things that I did learn from him, and I hope you enjoy it too. Just said I'm going fishing, baby. She said I'm going fishing, baby. She said I'm going fishing, baby, to relieve this pressure on my mind. If I don't catch today, baby, there will be another time. You know what she said? Break it down, y'all. She said, I'm tired of sitting here, baby. I wanna have some fun. I ain't got no money, and I really don't need none. I've been trying, baby, trying to do the thing that I should. I ain't been fishing lately. I believe my hook's still good. You know what she did? She said, she woke me up real early and she said, I can't be late. I got to get on down now because the fish just won't wait. I don't know where she's going fishing. Don't know what kind of bait she's going to use. You know what she did? She had on a pretty red dress and a brand new pair of red shoes. And I heard her say, she said, I'm going fishing, baby. She said, I'm going fishing, baby. She said, I'm going fishing, baby, to relieve this pressure on my mind. If I don't catch today, baby, there will be another time. Just to do, so I'm gonna relieve my mind. I got what I need, and I know just what to do. Say, I can catch me another fish, baby. That same way I caught you. You know what I heard somebody else say, Shine? They said, woke up this morning. I looked around, thought about my baby, and laid back down. I was wondering what hair's gonna spin. What is the devil. Won't you come on in? Well, I'm crazy, crazy about this love of mine. I need my baby to hold and squeeze me tight, 'cause girl, you know you're my life. Oh, you leaving me without saying hello or bye-bye. Love of mine, you're my life. People are crazy about the love of mine. People are crazy about the love of mine. Oh, I woke up this morning and I lay back down. Break it down. People are crazy about the love of mine. Whoa, I woke up this morning and I lay back down. You know what I said? But she said she going fishing, baby. She said I'm going fishing, baby. She said I'm going fishing, baby, to relieve this pressure on my mind. Yes, there will be another time. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. That's how you swing them things right there. That's how you swing it. Oh, man. All right, that was crazy. So this next song is by Mr. B.B. King. Oh yeah, I know you have to know about B.B. King, and this the thrill is gone. So hopefully I can do some justice on this right here. Thank you. away from me for good. Girl, it's gone, baby. Thriller's gone away for good. Someday I know I'll be moving on, baby. Just like I know a good man should. He said this, he said, I'm free, free now, darling. I'm free from your spell. I'm free, free, free now, darling. I'm free from your spell. Now that it's all over, all I can do is wish you well. Y'all listen, watch this. Swap up our sweet dreams, 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 swap up our sweet songs, and I know it's a Johnny Taylor song, but it's one of my favorite songs in the whole wide world. So I'm gonna sing it for y'all tonight. Is that all right with y'all tonight? If it's all right with you, say yeah. I said if it's all right with you, say yeah. Well, I'm gonna sing it for you one more time. Wow! Give it to me one more time. Lady at the casino, she lost all her money. She said, don't feel sorry for me. No, don't feel sorry, honey. If you wanna do a lady a favor, be is what I want you to do. Just loan me $2 until the next time I see you. What do you say? Fuck the last $2. I'm not gonna lose the last $2. Soon I ain't gonna lose one coin for my bus fare and the other for the jukebox. You hear me, it's the blues. Gotta hit me some blues. Listen, said I wouldn't be over here if my man had been treating me right. Game hitter, trying to catch him, yeah. Cause he been sticking in line every night. But I got caught up over here. Well, I got caught up in this scene. I done put all my money. Then I go on get the machine. Up the last $2. I'm not gonna lose the last $2. So only gonna lose it. One coin for my bus fare, any other for the jukebox. Gonna hit me some down on loose. Wow. It up for him, y'all. He done lost all of my money, yeah. She said, don't feel sorry. Don't feel sorry, honey. If they wanna do a lady a favor. And what I want you to do. $2, not gonna lose it. The last $2, surely gonna lose it. One coin for my bus fare, any other for the jukebox. Gotta give me some down home blues. The last $2, surely gonna lose it. The last $2, surely gonna. I love my lesson, and now the y'all done heard y'all some down. Y'all done heard y'all some down, deep down in your soul, down, out home blues. All right. How y'all feeling? Okay, can I tell y'all a secret? I'm kind of like how B.B. King is. I don't know if you've ever seen any B.B. King videos or like how he's like had his crowd react to him. I love to hear the feedback. I love it. It pushes me. Like I love for people to enjoy it. You know what I mean? And I love to hear. You said keep singing?
That's all I needed to hear. Sounds good. Let's do it. Bobby Bland used to sing it like this. He said, they call it Stormy Monday, but Tuesday's just as bad. Said they call it Stormy Monday, but Tuesday's just as bad. Wednesday's worse, Lord, and Thursday's all so sad. You know what he said? The eagle flies on Friday, and Saturday I go out to play. Yes, I said the eagle flies on Friday, and Sunday I go out to play. You know what he said? He said, Sunday I go to church, and I'll kneel down to pray. You know what he told me? What did he say to you? What did he say to you? Take your time, break it down, give us some more. Y'all give it up for him.
Oh, my Lord. Oh, my Lord.
Nah, I ain't gonna go to church like this. Nah, I'm just playing.
Oh, another song Bobby Bland used to sing simply goes by the name The Drifting Blues. The Drifting Blues. I'ma sing a little bit of that and I'ma get out your way. It simply goes like this. He said, I've been drifting and drifting like a ship out on the sea. And oh, I've been drifting and drifting and drifting and drifting, baby. Just like a ship, just like a ship out on the sea. Yes. And you know I ain't got nobody now, baby, yeah. In this great big world, the cat falling on me.
He told this woman, he said, it got to the point where she was taking all his money. He said, he just looked at it and spread in her face. He said, I gave you all of my money, baby.
Now tell me, what more can I do?
I don't know. You want a hug? I don't. I can give out hugs. That's all I got.
Yes. Oh. Pray to me. Pray to me. What more can I do? And yes, I know you may be a good little girl sometime now, baby. But I'm standing here to tell you, I know you'll never be true. And that is why they say, whoa, I'm buying a baby.
Next song, right? Thank you so much. I appreciate that. Whew. It's getting good, y'all. We just getting warmed up. So this next song was actually recorded by another time by a person, but by a group named the Blues Brothers. So we know this song by the Blues Brothers. You're going to also know this song by Johnny Taylor. So they go hand in hand. It's awesome. It's just awesome. I never knew how music connected until now. Like, I just started. All right, man. So, yeah, let's do it. Called Who's Making Love. Wow! Give me that. Listen.
All you fellas, gather around me and let me give you some good advice. What I'm gonna ask you now, you better think about it twice. Why you love and cheat on your woman,
There is something you never even thought of, and that is who's making love to your old lady while you was out making love. Keep it now. So who's making love to your old lady while you was out making love? Keep it now. Just say so. Treated so bad. Oh, fellas, let me ask you something. I'm sure that you'll never even be enough. And that is who's making love to your old lady while you now making love. Give it now. So who's making love to your old lady while you was now making love? Take it to the wrist now, y'all. I know there are some women you did this to. I'm not trying to run your life, so it's up to you. Oh, you, oh, you, and you, and you. The reason why I ask these questions, I used to be the same boy, till I decided to straighten up. I found it was a bit too late. So follow your loving, my old lady, while I was out making love. Somebody was loving my old lady while I was out making love. Keep it down. Say who's making love to your old lady while you was out making love? Oh, 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 who's baby? Who's baby? While you was out making love? Wow!
This next tune is a Stevie Wonder tune, and I actually can tie this to something now because I see a familiar face in the room, if I'm not mistaken. Oh yeah, oh yeah. So I have a friend from college in the room. He actually lives in Columbia, Missouri, and this is my bud Brian Wells. We went to Mexico together and everything. Oh man, it's crazy. So yeah, so you know this song, you're gonna know exactly where it's from the moment that I start singing it. Go ahead. If you want, you can clap your hands wherever you are. Rock side to side. I know we can't get up and dance for real, but let's make the best of it, can't we? There is superstition right hands on the wall. There is superstition, ladder's about to fall. 13-month old baby from the looking glass. 7 years of bad luck, good things in your past. You believe in things that you don't understand, and then you suffer. Superstition ain't the way.
Yeah. No, no, no. Very superstitious. Why so face it has? Rid me of those problems. Do all that you can. Give me that domain. Keep me going strong. You don't wanna save me. Sad is my song. Oh yeah. See you believe. That you don't understand, and that you suffer. Superstition makes the way. Wow. Devil's on his way. There's a month old baby. From the looking glass. Shining banner. Good thing to your man. So you believe.
Oh, snap now. Woo! All right. All right. So I might do something a little surprising to everybody tonight. How y'all feel? I can't hear you. I said, how you feel? Ben, how you feel? Y'all know how I feel? I feel good enough to hold on for one second. Break it off right here. I feel good. You know that I would not. I feel good. You know that I would. So good. So good, I got you. Wow, I feel nice. My sugar is spice. I feel nice. My sugar is spice. So nice, so nice. I got you. Wow. Love won't do me no harm. I feel nice. Like sugar is fine. I feel nice. Like sugar is fine. So nice. So nice. I got you. Now check me out. Won't do me no harm. I feel nice.
feel nice. My sugar is mine. So nice, so nice. I got you. So good, so good. I got you. One more time, y'all. So good, so good. I got you.
Thank you so much. All right. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, awesome. We got time for one more.
Shuffle. Let the good times roll. Yeah, sure.
All right, I'm going to shuffle it out. We're going to let the good times roll tonight. He done got my clothes all disheveled and stuff. Let me change my hitting splits and stuff. Hold on, let me fix my clothes. All right, y'all, let's do this thing. One more. We're going to rock this thing out. You ready? One. Listen,
hey everybody, let's have some fun. You only live but once, and when you're dead, you're done. So let the good time roll. Then let the good time roll. I don't care if you're young or old. Get together, let the good time roll. Don't sit there mumbling, talking trash. If you wanna have some fun, you gotta spend some cash and let the good time roar. Let the good time roll. I don't care if you're young or old. Got to get another good time roar.
For me, since this is my last song, can I get y'all to sing along with me? With your mask on, of course. Please, please, thank you. All right, so we gonna repeat after me. So I'm gonna say, let the good times roll, and y'all gonna sing it after me. All right, y'all ready? Here we go.
Let the good time roll. 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 I don't care if you're young or old. Let's get together, let the good time roll. Can I have you try it again? Let the good time roll. 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 I don't care if you're young or old. Let's get together, let the good time roll.
done came to Columbia, Missouri. How much money you got in your pocket?
I ain't got nothing, bro.
How much money you got in your pocket? You got $20. How much money you got in your pocket? Oh, don't worry about it. It's okay. You take too long. Huh? You said what? You got a car? Oh, that ain't money. Alright, well, we got $20 all together. And we're just around the clown. We don't let nobody play a sheep. We got the 50 cents and more that I'm gonna keep. Let it roll. I don't care if we're young or old. Let's get together, let the good time roll. And get up, and get up, and get up, let it roll. Let it roll. Oh, now baby, I don't care if we're young or old. Let's get together, let the good time roar. Every day I had a blues. Oh, every day I had a blues, y'all. When you see me worry, baby, because of you, I hate to lose. He said, nobody loved me. Nobody seen me, girl. Nobody loved me. Nobody seen me, girl. Speaking of bad luck and trouble, you know I have my share. Oh, no, a little bro. A little roll right on. A little roll on. Now, now, baby, I don't care who you're the old. And get up, 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 let it roll. Baby, yeah. I don't care if you're young or old. And get up, 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 and get up. I don't care if you're young or old. No, 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 no. Get together and let the, we got together and let the good. Good. Get together, let the good times roll.
Let's push it high for the down-home sounds of Dylan Triplett and his band. Proving the point that Miles Davis once made about the music scene in St. Louis. When they get down, they get all the way down. Nice job. You can catch these guys at the Open Highways Music Festival tomorrow in Chesterfield. I think it's around 2 o'clock. We have plenty of music going around, too. Plenty of music to come, so stick around, stay cool. You know, there's a reproduction of Thomas Hart Benton's Cultural History of Missouri mural in the lobby there that you really should take a look at. Great for selfies, things like that. Rarely are Benton, especially big Bentons like this, put on exhibition. So enjoy yourselves. Plenty of great music to come. Thank you.
I'm walking. Yes, indeed, and I'm talking. By you and me, I'm hoping that you come back to me. I'm lonely as I can be. I'm waiting for your company. I'm hoping that you come back to me. What you gonna do when the well run dry? You gonna run away and hide? I'm gonna run right by your side. For you, pretty baby, I even die. I'm walking. Yes, indeed, and I'm talking.
It's you I'm in love with. It's not what you are. It's not how you treat me or your fancy car. But there's something about you I keep yearning for. Just thinking about you gives me such a thrill, let alone to be with you or know that I will, and know that I'll tremble when I should be still. I do really love you. Give me what I live for. Your sweet lips pressed to me transform this yearning into ecstasy and send me, oh, send me most humbly.
And we're back to an evening of Missouri music. I promised you coast to coast. We are now heading to the middle of the state. And I think I don't really have to tell you a lot about this band. I've known both parts of the band, and you'll see what I mean in a minute. I've known them both a long time. I've known them long enough to know that you are going to know everything you need to know in just a few minutes, believe me. I'm very proud to introduce these guys. Their mission, as they put it, is to preserve the rural music of our forefathers and mothers that once filled the wooden barns dotting the countryside on Saturday night. Now, Pat and I were talking about the way we grew up. We both grew up in isolated places, me out east, he here. Neither one of us had radio. I did what I did, whatever it was, I don't know. Pat and his brother and other people out in California, Missouri without radio, listened to what was around them, what the river brought them, and really have only focused on that since, and the Burney sisters have followed suit. I really can't say, this is full disclosure. I get a little emotional because I'm remembering my old friend, the late Forrest Groves, who was a great bluegrass musician, and he was also a great writer, and full disclosure, I don't like bluegrass music. I don't mean to denigrate it, but it's too frenetic or something. It was Forrest who showed me the ethos and history behind and what it represented. You know, not so much a clash as a mixture of cultures. So I don't look at the way I used to look at it anymore. And if there are any bluegrass fans in the audience, denigrate means put down. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome, and I am really proud to present, the K Brothers with the Burney Sisters. The generational thing, remember, medial as well as lateral influences. Take it away. Logboat Brewery just issued a brand new beer which celebrates this particular aggregation of people. You figure out the label, but I promised I'd point it out. Also, the Young Burney Sisters have just issued a new disc called Then We'll Talk, and it's available in the lobby. Sorry, I forgot that. Take it away.
Thank you. Run, Molly, run. Run, Molly, run. Run, Molly, run. Yeah, let us have some fun. We'll
run, Molly, run. Run, Molly, run. Run, Molly, run. Yeah, let us have some fun.
I think y'all, it's a Run Molly Run there. One thing that we have noticed playing Missouri hillbilly music is that there is a whole lot of songs about critters. And we like to play critter songs. We're going to do one of our favorite ones here for you. This is one that we put on an album we released a while back. This one is called The Mole in the Ground. I wish I was a mole in the ground. I wish I was a mole in the ground. I was a mole in the ground. I'd boot that mountain down. I wish I was a mole in the ground. Kippy wants a $9 show. Yeah, Kippy wants a $9 show. I come running around that hill with my $40 bill. Baby, come on and get your show. And I wish I was a mole in the ground. Wish I was a mole in the ground. I was a mole in the ground. Wish I was a lizard in the spring. Wish I was a lizard in the spring. I was a lizard in the spring. I could eat my true love. Sing. Wish I was a lizard in the spring.
Wish he was too little on the branch. wish we was two little hummingbirds. We two little hummingbirds, we fly around this world. Wish we was two little hummingbirds. I was a ball and a crown. I was a ball in the ground. I was a ball in the ground. I moved up by the dime. I was a ball in the ground. I was a ball in the ground. Wish I was a ball in the ground.
Thank y'all so much. That was a critter tune there. We're going to continue sort of walking the fence line perimeter of Missouri hillbilly music here. And one source of inspiration and influence on a lot of this stuff that is impossible to ignore is the impact that Celtic music and later on old time music had on what we sort of feel as tunes and a style that is inherently Missouri or Ozark in nature. And we've done some like St. Paddy's Day shows and really, really sort of walked that fence line thoroughly and found some songs that, you know, ultimately I feel like the things that resonate with me the most are you know, as Missouri or Ozark music are the things that I can't easily classify as something else or put into a different bucket. And this song here is called Sail Away Ladies. I found it in an old Missouri fiddler's guide, and it has just a little bit of everything in it.
Hush, little baby, don't you cry. You'll be an angel by and by. Yeah,
don't you rock 'em, daddy, oh, don't you rock 'em, daddy, oh, don't you rock 'em, daddy, oh, sail away, lady, sail away. Don't you rock 'em, daddy, oh, don't you rock 'em, daddy, oh, don't you rock 'em, daddy, oh, sail away, lady, sail away.
Lots of sail away ladies there. Now, it would be impossible for me to pay tribute to Missouri hillbilly music without touching on one of the bands and one of the songs that definitely influenced me when I was first coming across the pursuit of getting into this this kind of music. And you can't claim to know Missouri hillbilly music without having danced your tail off to a band by the name of Big Smith. Do we have any Big Smith fans in the house here? That's right. So one of my first like meaningful memories of this kind of music was listening to them play this song. And I don't know that this is accurate. It's possible that I'm just being a storyteller here and twisting the facts just a little bit. But my honest recollection about this song is that they didn't write it. Now, their buddy down the road wrote it and showed it to them. And Mark them said, you know, that's a real good song. He said, I want you guys to play it, but don't tell anyone that I wrote it because I don't want Mama finding out. So this is a song called 12-inch 3-speed oscillating fan. I gotta get my appropriate gear and my beard trap. If any of y'all have beards out there and you're into punishment, I recommend playing harmonica on one of these medieval torture devices. It's got wires and springs and clamps and all kinds of things in there that can make you real uncomfortable.
Got a 12-inch 3-speed oscillating fan sitting on the floor in front of the divan. It's been there ever since his heatwave began. A 12-inch 3-speed oscillating fan. Breathe from one side to the other, cooling off the living room throughout this troubled land. It's a 12-inch 3-speed oscillating fan. I got a 12-inch 3-speed oscillating fan sitting on the floor in front of the divan. Been there ever since he left again. A 12-inch 3-speed oscillating fan. We'll be right back. 'cause this room it doesn't do us any good. It's so hot and it's so humid. Our air conditioners broke, so we do the best we can with a 12-inch three-speed isolating fan. I got a 12-inch three-speed isolating fan sitting on the floor in front of the van. Been there since this event began. A 12-inch three-speed isolating fan. Show that thing up. Got a 12-inch three-speed oscillating fan sitting on the floor in front of the van. Been there since the C-Web began. A 12-inch three-speed oscillating fan. A 12-inch three-speed oscillating fan. A 12-inch three-speed oscillating fan.
Big Smith tune for you folks there. We love those guys. I'm gonna do an original song here. We spend a fair amount of time tuning these things, but I like to tell folks it's a period instrument, you know. And an uncooperative guitar tuner.
Mountain, cross, and river, I will find you.
Sunday morning, have a long, long. You used to dodge and duck and sting like a bee.
So much. One of our favorite ways to come across traditional tunes, and there's so many wonderful obscure ones out there, is by people coming up after a show saying, you know, I have this. This song that, you know, my grandmother sang to me when I was a kid. And, you know, there's a bunch of songs we picked up that way. I'll never forget, we're playing this Eclipse event, I think. And we went to check in, and there's a fellow under the tent and said, you know, you ever heard of this song, Groundhog? You know, like, no, I haven't heard it. And he sang a little bit. And I kind of made a note. And, you know, by golly, I went digging around, and one day I actually found it and was like, this is a great song. And we picked it up, and we played it in the set. We came across a song called Slewfoot the same way. And this next one we're going to play for you here is one that we picked up in a bar room. And this fella came up and goes, you know that song? It's like, I think so. Probably. I'm not sure. He's like, you know, the one with the guy. The harmonica. That was all he gave me. 20, 30 minutes we went round and round, and that's all the information that he could bestow upon me. But then at some point he mentioned kicking a dog, and it went in a country movie.
Yeah, he's in the movie, that one movie. You know the movie, right?
Well, we dug that one up, and it's a cute little tune here. This one's called Quit Kicking My Dog Around. We're going to do our best to do it in tune here, too, if we can.
Mean limb bricks and old Bill Brown took a load of corn to town. Old Jim Dog, Henry Pup, he just naturally followed us. As we drop past the country store, a bunch of punks come out the door. Jimmy ran behind the box and they showered him with sticks and rocks. Well, every time I come to town, you boys go kicking my dog around. Makes no difference if he is a hound. Gotta quit kicking my dog around. They tied a tin can to his tail, ran him past the county jail. That just naturally makes me sore. Then he cussed and Billy swore. Now middling bricks and old Bill Brown haven't lost no time to get down. Put them fellers on the ground, kick them all, Jim Dog around. Well, every time I come to town, you boys go kicking my dog around. Makes no difference if he is a hound. Jim seen his duty there and then when he licked into them gentlemen. Sure messed up the courthouse square, rags and meat and hiding hair. Sheriff came round and stopped the bus, and all them boys shook hands with us. And gathered round that load of corn, every man had a healthy horn. Every time I come to town, you boys go kicking my dog around. Makes no difference if he is a hound. Before the break of day, keeps him revenue boys away. He's the best old dog he ever did see. Everywhere I go, he follows me. Voice is sweet, his name is Jim. He'd fight for me and I'd fight for him. Yeah, every time I come to town, you boys go kicking my dog around. Makes no difference if he is a hound. You gotta quit kicking my dog around.
Yeah.
corner's the back, honey. Never mind. Hey, you get a line, I get a pole, honey. Yeah. You get a line, I get a pole, baby. You get a line, I get a pole. Go down to the front home, honey. Never mind. Home and play now. Well, I heard the ducks up to the drink, honey. Heard the ducks say to the drink, babe. Heard the ducks say to the drink. Well, now, hold on now, hold on now. Somebody told me there's crawdads in this lake.
What?
Well. Ladies and gentlemen, on a fiddle for y'all tonight, we have the Miss Emma Burney over here to my left. Emma, you ready to play a little fiddle for us now? I mean, are you all the way ready? Whoa!
Started out with Quit Kicking My Dog Around, and we ended up in another critter song, Crawdad Hole, which is a classic. I know I spent a fair amount of my summers digging crawdads out of the creek. We got time for one more song. Thank you all so much for hanging out with us tonight and for listening. It is truly an honor for us to be here and to be participating in this event and celebrating the 200th birthday of our sovereign state of Missouri. So thank you all again so much. That's right, I got a tune.
You guessed it.
It's part of life here. This is one that definitely came out of the old time fiddle book here. This is a song called The Cumberland Gap. Emma's gonna play some fiddle on this one. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. y'all so much.
Let's hear it for the Kay brothers and the Bernie sisters. Two new generations take on old-time Missouri music. You know, I've known the Kays for a long time, and they've always played with the Missouri flag on stage. Remember, the Bernie sisters are their own juggernaut. There's three of them, and they'll be playing the Roots and Blues Festival in Stevens Park this fall. They've got a new disc out for sale in the lobby with their sister Bella is up there. Thanks so much. That's and also, the Kays have a new beer out, which par for the course, believe me, if you've known the Kays. That's available at Logboat Brewery. I thought while we had the chance, I'd mention quickly some of the other musical events involved with the festival, which is taking place all week, and there's literally dozens of events. I mean, five blacksmiths tomorrow. Colombian Dance by the Grupo Atlantico is at Missouri Theater at 1 p.m. Saturday. Square Dancing Demonstration in the Missouri Theater at 2 p.m. Saturday. And Fiddling Apprentices at Jesse East Portico on Saturday at 2 p.m. Also, our final act of the evening will be doing a children's presentation at 1 o'clock on this side of Jesse Hall tomorrow afternoon. So, and the Bent mural will be up throughout the day as well. So it's a good family day. Stay tuned. Plenty of great stuff coming up. I'll give you a short anecdote I wanted to about Olivia and the Bernie sisters. There was a period about, you were 11, I think, Olivia, or 12, and I left you alone for 3 or 4 months. Like, I didn't go see you, you know. And then you taught yourself to play the fiddle while I was gone. Like, you know, and that's the kind of thing that they're young enough to do. So you should try to catch them while you can, before they take off. Sorry. Good friends. Stay tuned. Plenty of good music to come. Relax. Check out the mural.
True little baby. She's my baby.
True little baby.
She's my baby.
True little baby.
She's my baby.
She's my baby.
True little baby.
I'm in the mood for love. I'm in the mood, in the mood. Baby, I'm in the mood for love. I said, nighttime is the right time to be with the one you love. When night come, baby, God know you so far away. I'm in the mood. I'm in the mood. I'm in the mood for love. I'm in the mood, in the mood. Baby, I'm in the mood for love. Told me to leave that girl alone, but my mother didn't know what that little girl was putting down on me. Move. I'm in the mood, baby. I'm in the mood for love. I'm in the mood, in the mood. I'm in a mood for love.
Thank you.
Together for Life 2021. We're going to finish up Kansas City style, which is big, you know, and that syncopation. We've got a couple of, several young talents in the band, and a couple of locals, actually, two Hickman grads. See if you can pick them out as they're playing just by the represent. Once again, these guys are going to be doing a children's event at 1 p.m. tomorrow, just outside Jesse Hall in the portico right here. Be worth attending, and as I said, the Bent mural will still be up. Congratulations to the 2021 celebration so far. The Kansas City Latin Jazz Orchestra, founded in 2018 by musician, band leader, and educator Pablo Sanhueza, and co-founded with historian preservation Cynthia Ammerman. It's the first and only tuition-free cultural immersion, education, and performance nonprofit orchestra in the Midwest dedicated to jazz and Latin American music. I mentioned, we're used to lateral migration of cultural influences, but there is medial, like the blues track that I described. There's also the Santa Fe Trail, which the trailhead is in Kansas City, and so there's been a connection to Latinx going back into the 17th or the 18th century. But it's only in the last 40 years or so that I think that Latin music in Kansas City, the scene, has established itself outside of the Latin market. And one of the people responsible is this guy. He's been around for 25 years. Please welcome Pablo Sanhueza. Thank you for teaching me that. And the Kansas City Latin Jazz Orchestra.
Thank you so much for inviting us tonight, okay? Vamos! it's me, the Dolphin.
The next composition, written by Charlie Parker, Bird, and a free interpretation from us. The original name was Bongo Habana Mambo, and also known as Bongo Beep. Okay, it was Habana Mambo, right? But we also know it as Bongo Beep. And here we go, bebop con salsa, vamos. We'll be right back. To Charlie Bird. How are you guys feeling tonight? We have a special guest towards the to conclude our presentation, where we still have so much music to go. So let's go into a composition entitled La Libertad, Freedom, dedicated to all the Missourians. Vamos para allá.
Thank you. Thank you. We'll be right back.
Paco Finn on trombone. I think we are ready for our special guest. Is that okay? We might have time for more than one with our special guests, but yes, I think this is the time. I would like to thank Michael Sweeney for all his support throughout the years, for this presentation for us. And all our mentors, from Eddie Palmieri, who composed a couple of these tunes that we have presented for you, to iconic heroes of this music like Charlie Parker and Bird, who also interpret one of his compositions tonight. And we would like to invite Carmen, Dance, and Moises from the folkloric troupe here in Colombia, Missouri, and we're going to interpret a rhythm from Colombia, South America, La Cumbia de Sudamérica, yeah? Entonces, here we go, vamos. We are the Kansas City Latin Jazz Orchestra. What a pleasure to be here. Muchas gracias. Corriente con chinchorro y atarraya, la canoa del mareque para llegar a la playa. Y la vida sonriente con su mágico esplendor, la llegada de la alegre, el alegre pescador.
El pescador
habla con la luna,
el pescador
habla con la playa.
El pescador
no tiene fortuna, solo su atarraya. Habla con la luna, con la playa. No tiene fortuna, solo su atarraya. Hey.
pasan los pescadores con su carga para vender al puerto de sus amores, donde tienen su querer. La cumbia que se llama El Alegre Pescador la compuse una mañana. Fortuna, solo su atarraya, con la luna, con la playa, tiene fortuna, solo su atarraya. Pescador, la compuse una mañana, una mañana de sol. Habla con la luna, con la playa, no tiene fortuna, solo su Muchas gracias, Carmen Dance, a Moisés. Un gran placer desde Colombia y la República Dominicana, presente here en Colombia, Missouri. Un gran placer. Do we have time for one more, or is that okay? It's just one more? Entonces, we want to invite everybody to dance cumbia with us. Quédense aquí con Carmen a improvisar una cumbia. If you want to dance, come and dance with us, okay? Vamos, cumbia. Por ti me muero. ¡Ah!
Yolanda, Yolanda, Yolanda.
Gracias, familia. We would like to invite Moisés y Carmen para que nos to join us here on the stage once again to say goodbye to you all. Por favor, ven.